My name is Kim House, and I have a background in apparel and footwear, design direction, trend forecasting. And I came to R. Satoria to kind of take a pause to refresh on some technical skills, design software. I've had the pleasure of working with some really talented teams for the last years, and it just felt like a good time to take a little break and focus on my own visual articulation and just brush up on some skills that I haven't had to use for a little while. So, namely sketching, Photoshop, stuff like that. My experience at R. Satoria has been a really positive one. I feel like the balance of the teachers' different backgrounds is a really well-rounded approach to teaching the different aspects of design and development. Exceeded my expectations as far as really cramming a lot of information into a short amount of time. I had heard about R. Satoria just through the industry for the past years, obviously a well-known name in the industry. I had sent a few of my designers to short courses in LA, and they came back just really inspired and excited and had such great feedback for me that I thought I would try it for myself. So happy that I did. It's been a great experience, and I would recommend it highly.